In St. Petersburg, firemen are busy. Why? These firemen spend 7 hours trying to open this pipe. This is not something usual. It might give you a new phobia, because as they continue to open the pipe, they found something incredible. This is Evgeny Titov from Russia, who got stuck in a pipe at the airport. No one knows how he ended up in there. What do you think happened? Because